Passez, rejetez, jouez.
Jouez.
Passez, c'est 5. 1, 2, 7, 1. 3, 3.
Hey, hey.
With him today are his instructors who will be performing with him. Mr. David Gao holds a third degree black belt in Taekwondo, is highly proficient in Tai Chi, and is the school's Bagua instructor. I hope I said that correctly. Mr. DeVries holds a first degree black belt in Taekwondo, has been practicing Tai Chi for over 5 years, And last, Mr. Christensen is the school's new assistant instructor. The form that is being performed is Yang Style Tai Chi 37 Posture Form. Tai Chi is one of the oldest martial arts in China. It is characterized by slow, flowing movement. As a form of self-defense, it is performed much faster. It involves punches, throws, and takedowns, and also internal strikes. Let's have a round of applause, please. This is the show that even though it's a training sword and it's made out of foam, it can still break bone if not used properly. You can hurt your classmates with it. That's pretty nice. But today for Nick, we're going to have a challenge. We're going to have him break two today. So he's kind of pre-testing ahead of time. Nick is one of our newest color belts in class. He's been with us 3 months now? About 3 months. And now let's see how he does up to ducks two. That's okay, still a round of applause, please. Come next. Next, we're gonna bring out a couple of our younger color belts, some younger students. We take students on the average from age 10 and older at our school. And these two young gentlemen have put together their own personal combat demo that they asked to do, and we said absolutely. So let's have a nice warm applause for Luke and Tim.
With a fatal chance, that soul boy, let's have the dance, baby boy. What's with the frown. But in return, all you could say was, hi, George, meet my fiancé.
My fiancé,
let's have a nice round of applause for you two. Little known fact, in case you didn't know, they're cousins and they actually didn't hurt each other when they were training for this.
Ready? Yeah.
Standing on a corner watching all the girls go by. Standing on a corner watching all I don't know when I said occupation. Matter of fact, neither do I. I'm standing on a corner watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls.
Let's have a round of applause for them, please. So for all you kids who play those video games, this is what it's like.
Haven't got a girl, but I can dream. Haven't got a girl, but I can wish. So take me down to Main Street. That's where I select my imaginary dear. Standing on a corner, watching all the girls go by. Standing on the corner, giving all the girls the eye. Brother, if you've got a rich imagination, give it a whirl, give it a try. Try standing on the corner,
thank you,
girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls. Brother, you can't go to jail for what you're thinking.
Let's have a nice round of applause for them. Now that to you might have looked simple. My apologies, sorry about that. That might have looked simple to you, but if you think it is, please come to our school sometime and see how you can do fighting your opponent.
Hey!
Shifty Henry said the books were heaven's sake. The ones looking out the estimate.
And he was supposed to fall and roll and... Well, he decided not to in the wet grass today. Let's have a warm applause for these two. Now the source, he's been training and practicing on this for the last few years. There's no right and wrong, because normally your target's bigger than an apple if you're fighting someone, but he's got this down pretty well. So that'd have been your ear. The other ear. Now the next one he's going to attempt is extremely difficult. And I've seen him accomplish it more than a dozen times. So I hope today makes a lucky 13. That's okay, we get one more try. One more try, you think?
Yeah.
That's not very enthusiastic. One more try?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. Huh? You gonna do one more or one more cut for him? Then we'll wrap this part up. Let's hear it for Mr. Wyatt Buckner, please. So they're going to gently toss this at them, not throw it like a fireball. They'll get three chances. There's no right and wrongs. Are you Jedis ready? All right, go at your own pace. Oh, I'm liking this young one over here. It's two in a row. Oh! All right, now take your young Jedis back. We have some gifts for you. No, no, you gotta go over there. We got something for you guys. And who's coming to pick up the balls? Remember, you were assigned?
Because I could never be a poor boy. As long as I've got a darling like you. Ain't got a crust, ain't got a cent. Can't buy a joke, can't pay the rent. I got a heart full of dreams and a lot of
yeah!
Ain't got a pot, but what I got is a heart full of love and memory, and that's enough for me. They call me poor boy, poor boy, poor boy, but I ain't lonesome and I ain't blue, 'cause I could never be a poor boy.
Give him a round of applause.
Back to your much better host.
It's considered the most difficult weapon to master in Tai Chi.
Josh, we did play. Josh, it's kind of hard.
Let's have a nice round of applause. Are always used in pairs and will simultaneously block, trap, and slice. It is highly used and effective against swords. Nice round of applause, please. They have a whole new scene set up for you. And I've had the pleasure of watching them train and do this. It's very effective. And there's no blood, we hope. Paid to say that.
Yeah.
Round of applause for this one. I'm thinking that after... How about that? For the last one, first he cut all the heads off, then he gutted them. Kind of gruesome, right? All that water everywhere. And let's have a round of applause for Mr. Hagen. At this time, we're wrapping.